Meteorologist Joe Hansel with a look at your severe weather threats on this Sunday. One of the big threats across the lower 48 is yet again the very summery heat. 102 in Dallas with a heat advisory, so dangerous to potentially life-threatening heat is out there for areas of the lower 48. Widespread heat advisories and excessive heat warnings and kind of that light red to pink shades includes Dallas, Houston, Little Rock, Arkansas, St. Louis, the Jacksonville area, so be mindful of that. Take breaks in the shade and drink all that water if you need to today. In terms of severe weather, watching that as well, marginal slight and enhanced risk is kind of arcing from big sky country areas of Montana, eastern Wyoming, all the way east near St. Louis. Large hail damaging winds and a tornado or two possible. Best chance of that basically in southwestern areas in Nebraska. Watching for severe weather issues. Back to work into Monday for a few areas. Eastern Dakotas between Chicago, St. Louis to the Panhandle and areas of Maine. Some issues of severe weather will be out there. So multiple areas watching out for some rainy rumblers today, as generally that atmospheric flow still churns away heavy amounts of moisture, developing energy and stability. And in multiple areas, we'll have some showers and storms, basically in the central and eastern thirds of the lower 48 of these United States today, tonight, and back to work tomorrow, as many locations will be, speaking of tomorrow, right back to the oven in the heat. Phoenix, near 106.